All right. How's everybody doing today? Hopefully you've been having a good day so far, and I know I am. I know I've been talking about a lot about what I've been going through and a lot about myself. And one of my first videos, I know I was talking about doing stuff that I like. I need to actually say something a little bit more. I was actually watching a video and talking about strange obsessions. My strange obsession is I like t-shirts. I seriously like t-shirts. You know, like how some people have a collection of shoes or a collection of games or stuff like that. I have more t-shirts than probably my fiance has any other kind of clothing. That's saying a lot. You might not believe me. Hold on. This is all the shirts that I have, t-shirt wise. Hold on. Sorry about that. But like I said, this is all the shirts I have. That's a lot of shirts. Now, the thing with t-shirts, at least for me, I don't wear a particular t-shirt just to fit in. I wear a t-shirt that is going to describe me or something that I like. So if you see me in a t-shirt, 9 times out of 10, what I'm wearing is probably something that I like. What I'm going to do today, it's pretty much wear different ones so that way you can see all the shirts. Now mind you, all the shirts that I have that I'm gonna wear for you today, that's not all of the shirts. I have just about the same amount, if not a little bit more, back at my parents' house or at home. But why should I keep on talking? Let's get into it. See? Shirt number one, Ninja Turtle shirt. Gotta support UAB. Cool story, bro. Remember that commercial with the Fanta Girls? Don't you wanna? You know you gotta respect the beard. Thank you, Daniel O'Brien. Yes! 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 This might be bad, but I got this same exact shirt, only in a different color. Don't look good in the feet? Of course I do. Why? Because I can pull this off. Now this one has a lot of special meaning to it. If you can see it, it says, I must ask you a question. Now this is what I wore to propose to my fiance on my birthday during a UAB basketball game, during halftime on the kiss cam. Yeah, so. If this ever, well, it's getting to the point to where it's fitting now, so I probably will just frame this and keep it up on the wall so that way we always remember that moment forever. Who knows? UAV knows. May I say anything else about this shirt? I really didn't think so. Alright, another fun story about this particular t-shirt. I actually was over at Burger Joint, and this little kid came up to me and asked if she can take a picture with me just because of my shirt. Pretty freaking awesome, don't you think?
Reptar, Reptar, gotta find a Reptar.
Found him. For 434 days, CM Punk was WWE champion. That's why he is the only person in the world that can say that he is best in the world. I'm so awesome. It hurts. Now this one is a newer shirt that I just got from a website called $6tees.com. If you don't know anything about it, check it out. It's amazing. Let you know, they're not sponsoring this video. I wanted to let you know that just because you can get shirts like this for $6. Hello. If you know me really well, you know I love my city. So if I have any way to represent it, this is how I would. Oh no, oh no, oh no.
Oh yeah!
So I know I said my name is Ralph, but my real name is Raphael. And especially with this shirt, I'm a big Ninja Turtle fan, even bigger fan of Raphael. And knowing that I'm able to have this shirt that has the size on them, that is freaking awesome. Now this I'm not gonna say anything about it. Why would I say anything about it? Pretty much self-explanatory. And I wanna end this video with this last shirt, again, from $6tees.com. But anyway, now I wanna bring something up for you. Do you have a strange obsession? It could be anything. Leave a comment, let me know what you think. And hey, make your own video. Let me know what you have and show it off. Thanks again so much for watching this video. I know that this is only my third one, but I feel that this one has definitely been A, the most fun that I've been doing on any of these videos, and B, the most comfortable I can feel to have on these videos. There's gonna be more of these every day, even if I have to work, which I have to be at work pretty soon. Like I said, subscribe, like this, hit the thumbs up if you like this video. So until the next time I see you, be kind to one another, be respectful of one another, and I'm out this piece. Gotta go to work. Gotta make that money somehow.
Gotta get that $6 so I can get some more teas.